what I found.
Don't touch him, man. He'll kill you. How long till the boss gets here?
He'll be here.
Riley said he saw a bat. Is he here too?
In Arkham City. Why would he come here? You guys just need to chill the hell out.
It's Batman!
What the hell?
Sorry to disappoint you, boys. It's just little old me.
Arkham City is where you're gonna die. Your mommy won't know. This won't take long. You're ours, bitch. We're gonna have some fun with you. Arkham City is gonna be your grave.
Now that they're all taken care of, it's time to get what I came for out of that safe. Try and get one over on me, will you, Harv? I don't think so.
Get your filthy paws off that now.
Wake up, Mr. Wayne. We have much to discuss.
Strange.
You won't get away with this. I already have.
This is Vicki Vale reporting live from Arkham City, the controversial super prison built right here in the heart of Gotham. In a few moments, Bruce Wayne will be live on stage to explain his sudden interest in Gotham politics. The infamous Playboy millionaire has never been one
to... It's billionaire, Vicki. Millionaires so last year.
I assume that you thought yourself untouchable. Well, as you can see, no one is untouchable.
Thank you! Thank you, Gotham! Imprisoned behind these walls, gang leaders are fighting a bloody war in the middle of our once great city. Every inmate from Arkham Asylum and Blackgate Prison has been relocated to this facility. How can this be safe for the people of Gotham?
Shut Arkham City down. It's out of control.
Shut it down. By the end of tonight, I will be a hero. Just like you, Batman.
Today, I'm starting the campaign to close Arkham City and make Gotham safe again.
Remember, Wayne is the priority target.
Surround him!
Hands in the air, Wayne. We have Wayne.
Target secured.
I feel I should thank you. Capturing Bruce Wayne is so much easier than Batman. And now that we have you, Protocol 10 is ready to begin. It will be my legacy, a monument to your failure. And if you try to stop me, I guarantee everyone will know your secret.
Thank you.
inmates. Let me introduce myself. I am Professor Hugo Strange, and I am in charge of the Arkham City facility. Up until this point, you have shown total disregard for the law, for society, and yourself. From this moment on, you are no longer...
What the hell are you doing? You think we wouldn't hear you? Help me! Escape in progress!
Welcome to Arkham City, Wayne.
What are you doing here, Wayne?
To kill your butt, you're gonna die in here.
You're gonna be my bitch, Wayne.
You're mine.
Back on the ground.
What are you waiting for, Wayne?
Line A, move! Wait! You're in line A. Move it, rich boy.
I hear penguins put a price on your head. I'm cash.
You two get out of the way.
You Wayne, get penguin? Your ass up here.
What's it to you?
I hate the thing.
Bruce Wayne. Break his face. You're on my list.
Come on! Smash him in the face!
Bang!
Break it up, please.
Hit him again!
Move up, prisoner!
I said break it up, now!
Lower your weapons. Mr. Wayne will not be any trouble. Will you, Mr. Wayne? The cuffs can stay on. We don't want to make things too easy, do we?
Close the doors. Prepare for insertion.
I can't believe I'm gonna die here.
Bruce Wayne? Great. There I was reporting on your crummy press conference, and now here we both are. I guess that'll teach you to get involved in politics, won't it?
Listen to me carefully. When they open the door, do not panic. Stay close to me.
Do you think I'm taking advice from some guy who's never even been in a fight?
Stay calm. They're trying to scare us.
Sorry, man. It's every man for himself.
On your feet, Ryder. I said get up.
Wakey, Wayne! Oh, what's up? Do you need me to call your butler?
Cobblepot.
Oh, you remember me. I'm touched. Your family destroyed mine, Wayne. This, well, let's just call this good old-fashioned revenge. Ah! Get him! Ah! 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 Hurt him! I think he's broken my bloody hand! Emma! Get me out of here! When this lot is done with you, I'll personally break every bone in both your hands! Ah!
I can't contact Alfred from down here. I need to get higher.
Alfred, have you got my location?
Only just, sir. There's more interference than usual.
I need an immediate drop on the roof of the Ace Chemicals building. I'm on my way there now.
Of course. I watched your incarceration on the evening news. Was getting yourself arrested a part of your plan all along?
Not exactly. Although I did get some one-on-one time with Hugo Strange.
And how was that?
Not good. He knows that Bruce Wayne is Batman. He also told me that something called Protocol 10 will make him famous. I can't leave Arkham City until I find out what it is.
Did it arrive, sir?
Right on time. Alfred, I took an encryption key from a Tiger Guard. I'm going to hack into their communication. Alfred, I took an encryption key from a Tiger Guard. I'm going to hack into their communications.
All units, this is
Chinook. All units, this is Air Tiger 4. We have confirmation that prisoner 4011 is in the courthouse. I repeat, Catwoman is in the courthouse.
Is she in danger?
Affirmative. Target is being held by Dent. We believe he intends to kill her. How should we proceed?
Stand down. Let Two-Face have his fun.
Understood.
That doesn't sound good.
No, it does not. Mr. Dent's predilection for all things binary may not bode well for Miss Kyle.
If there's one person in Arkham City who knows what's really going on, it's her. I need to find Catwoman now.
You gonna join Two-Face? You're gonna need to hit him harder!
Get him!
way to get by in this place is to get ourselves some respect. Be here. That's how we get respect. Show them all that we do things. We should be fair, though. This is a place of justice, after all.
Screw justice. Kill her, and they'll all fear us. Bring out the defendant!
You certainly know how to keep a girl hanging, Harv. Hey, have you had some work done?
That's for stealing from us. No one steals from us.
Oh, I'm sorry I've been a bad kitty. Untie me, and I'll make it up to you.
Let's see if the coin thinks you're telling the truth. This cord is now in session.
Order in the court! Order! Order!
Taking out the thug with the gun is the key. Without him, the rest of the room won't be a problem.
That's more like it. Welcome, people of Arkham City. It's good to see so many new faces in the crowd. Fresh faces for the gang. Today we present each of you with an exciting new opportunity. Two opportunities. To join with us, to create a new force in Arkham, and take this place for ourselves. When the clown dies, we will own this town. We will rule this town. Or you can just leave now.
Run! What's he doing here?
Our friend Batman has arrived. Grab him and cut him in two. This is my call.
I'll kill you, Bruce.
Damn it!
This will be easy, Batman.
Idiots and help me out here?
Objection!
Overruled. Heads or tails, kitty cat?
Which one lets me out of here alive?
Not this one. Time to die.
I vote for a stay of execution. No gun, Harv? Shame. This is gonna hurt.
Two guns, bitch!
And I thought it was cats who have nine lives. How's it hanging, Harv? Come to Kitty. Anyone ever tell you that you're full of surprises?
I figured you could use my help, Selina.
You're right. I think I chipped a nail back there.
Funny.
So what do you need, Mr. Detective?
Protocol 10. What do you know, Selina?
Never heard of it.
That's not what I wanted to hear. What about Strange?
I don't trust him. He's been missing for years, and then is suddenly put in charge of running Arkham City. Rumor has it he's been working with Joker, planning something very special just for you. Maybe that's Protocol 10. District Attorney here has said something. What the hell?
See you soon, Bats.
This place is dangerous. I like it. You expecting a kiss?
It was Joker. You're not safe here. No one is.
Nine lives, remember?
I need to locate where the bullet entered the court and where it impacted. The bullet hit the floor here. Now, where did it enter the room? The trajectory the bullet traveled will lead me to the shooter.
I don't think they heard us.
Good. I can't believe we're still out here.
You're the last person I expected to see in here. What did you do?
You don't want to know. Who are you?
Who was I, you mean? In here, you're nothing. Out there, I worked at the company handling security for this place.
Yeah, me too.
Don't tell me. You were sent here by Strange.
Yeah, that evil son of a bitch. What the hell did I do wrong?
You obviously know something you shouldn't. Try to figure out what that is and stay out of sight.
Still in there?
I think so. I can hear someone in there. Keep that door shut, man! I don't want to go head-to-head with Batman!
You didn't say it was Batman.
Outside the free.
The lady go, Bat Freak, or these people all get a bullet in their heads.
I think you should do what he says. It would be a shame to get blood all over my nice new outfit. What do you think, Bat Brain? Like it? What am I saying? Of course you do. Who wouldn't? So anyway, here's the deal. Mr. J is really not up to a visit right now. He's not feeling himself. Well, actually, he
Hold
was
it
earlier,
right there.
But. That's not what I meant. He's not doing so good, and that idiot doctor I sent from here didn't help. I've seen more smarts from these bozos. I've got to run, boys. If he tries anything funny, kill him!
Attacking armed thugs head-on is suicide. I need to disappear. Pick them off silently, one by one.
Don't you...
They don't know where I am. Good. Let's keep it that way. Time to survey the room. Plan out my tactics. Four thugs, all armed, two hostages. This is gonna be easy.
We need to get out of here!
He's gonna get us!
That idiot thinks he's safe in the confessional. He's just made it easier for me to get in behind him.
These people die!
That won't stop him! Oh man, I'm gonna die in here!
Safe. Stay quiet. If I can get behind those two without being seen, I can take them both in one move.
You still there? Answer me!
You'll be okay. Wait here, and don't make a noise. He's got a hostage. I can glide to the scaffolding above him without being seen, and take him down from there.
Dead bat! Who's gonna save you now? I've gotta run, boys! If he tries anything funny, kill him!
Attacking armed thugs head-on is suicide. I need to disappear. Pick them off silently, one by one.
Don't you... Where'd you go?
They don't know where I am. Good. Let's keep it that way. Time to survey the room. Plan out my tactics. Four thugs, all armed, two hostages. This is gonna be easy.
We need to get out of here.
He's gonna get us!
Batman! Can you hear me? Try and get us!
That idiot thinks he's safe in the confessional. He's just made it easier for me to get in behind him. He's got a hostage. I can glide to the scaffolding above him without being seen, and take him down from there.
Can you see him?
If I can get behind those two without being seen, I can take them both in one move.
He can come from anywhere!
Stay calm! Bat! Can you hear me? Get out!
You're safe. Stay quiet.
What's going on? Answer me! Stay back, Bat! Stay back!
You'll be okay. Wait here and don't make a noise.
Please, let me go.
The room is secure. You're safe now.
Yo, Batman! Thanks for the help!
There's the gun. It looks like it's being controlled remotely by Joker.
Well, look who it is. I haven't seen you for... how long has it been? Let's see. There was an asylum, some monsters, and... oh, that's right! You left me to die. You probably don't remember it that way, but who cares? You just need to worry about the bombs. Hurry up now. Clock's ticking.
Alfred, I've got a lock on the signal used to remotely control the sniper rifle. Joker's behind this.
Was there ever any doubt?
The radio signal should lead me right to him.
Good luck, sir.
Where are they? They should have been back here hours ago. I don't know. They know the rules. I keep telling you guys, get back here before it gets dark. Maybe Two-Face's crew got them. Damn it! Why the hell didn't they listen? This is the only place we're safe. We stay in here, and those animals don't bother us.
You're telling the wrong person.
I know. Why did they go out? Food, I guess. They should have waited. They were hungry. Hell, we're all hungry. I haven't eaten for days. We're dying here. We're safer here than out there. I'll get us some food. How? Every time Strange drops some, those bastards get it first. We don't stand a chance. I'll figure something out. Trust me. What the hell happened?
Don't know. Gas leak?
In a church rooftop? A gas leak? No way.
Must have been something to do with Holly. I told you she was up to something earlier.
Why would Joker want the roof of a church blown up? It's not even funny.
I hear Joker finds some weird things funny. Maybe that was one of them.
No way. I heard Batman was in here. Maybe Joker fired a missile or dropped a bomb on him.
Batman's here? In Arkham?
Look out! It's Batman!
Training online.
Full yet?
Not even close.
Well, hurry the hell up!
Why?
Joker wants me.
Look out! It's the Bat!
Know what's the policy
Everyone
today.
Hates each other.
Word is we shoot every...